The fun of the dangerous conversation.
It's a pleasant evening and a pleasant supper at the pleasant home of Mr. and Mrs. Muddleberry. Betsy, a thoughtful career woman, is sitting at the table reading the news magazine when her stunningly handsome husband Albert walks in, takes a moment to admire his wife's pleasant elegance, and says,
"What are you reading, honey?"
"Oh, it's an article about widow and widowers who remarry."
"Oh, sounds interesting."
"Oh, it is. It really gives you a lot to think about, you know? I mean, let's say I died. Oh, God forbid. Would you get married again?"
"Definitely not."
"Oh, why not? Don't you like being married?"
"Of course I do. I mean, to you, of course."
"Well, then, why wouldn't you remarry?"
"Well, okay, then I guess I would marry again."
"You would?"
"I might, but I would never like it as much as I do with you. No, no way, nada."
"Well, would you live in our house?"
"Sure, yes I would. It's a great house, right?"
"Well, would you sleep with her in our bed?"
"Well, where else would we sleep?"
"Would you let her drive my car?"
"Probably. It's almost new, you know."
"Well, would you replace my pictures with hers?"
"Well, in time, I suppose that would seem to be the proper thing to do. Don't you think?"
"Well, would you let her wear my jewelry?"
"Oh, no, Betsy, are you kidding me? I'm sure she'd want to wear her own jewelry."
"Okay, but would you take her golfing with you?"
"Yes, I think I probably would, because I really enjoy golfing, you know that."
But Albert, would she use my clubs?"
"Oh, no, 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 Betsy. I would never let her do that because she's left-handed."
Betsy was Elizabeth Raybould and Albert was Mark Gray. Take a few moments to set up for the next play called B.C.